Remember those comfy footy pajamas that you wore as a child? Well, tonight, a Bay Area entrepreneur is taking that idea to a whole new level. Night Beat's Cate Caugurian shows us the onesie's business equivalent.
With a little magic up the sleeves.
This is a false shirt underneath.
Stealthy stitching.
The jacket is attached to this shirt.
And a hidden zipper. Men can look like a pro in less than 30 seconds.
San Francisco, I think, appreciates convenience and comfort, but also a little bit of class too, and this is a combination of all those things.
This is Jesse Herzog's creation, a suit onesie or suitsie.
I thought, wouldn't it be great to have a way to look professional, but also feel like I'm in my pajamas?
Yeah, it fools people.
He came up with it 6 months ago.
This seamstress was like, you must be out of your mind.
Jesse got suitsie started with Beta Brand here in San Francisco, which is essentially a Kickstarter for fashion. Most of Beta Brand's products start on the website's think tank. Prospective designers or entrepreneurs submit ideas, get votes, and the most popular end up on the production line. Suitsie was posted on the site just last Wednesday, and it's already gaining national attention. There has been some pushback. Guys wondering, how do you use the bathroom in that thing?
Everyone's figured it out, so it's solvable.
But Jesse learned the bigger drawback after he debuted the suitsie at his wedding rehearsal dinner.
My buddy said, hey, Jesse, why don't you give your wife your jacket? Oh, wait, you can't. It's attached.
On the Night Beat, I'm Cate Caugurian.